defending against ballistic missiles in their terminal phase of flight, THAAD, or Terminal High Altitude Area Defense, will engage targets as they reach Earth's atmosphere. The THAAD program has been strongly influenced by lessons from defending Saudi and Israeli cities during the 1991 Gulf War. The THAAD missile is a hit-to-kill kinetic energy weapon, carrying no warhead of its own. The system is highly mobile and can be airlifted with its powerful radar to locations worldwide within hours, bringing theater missile defense anywhere on short notice.